For the latest puzzle solutions, click on the subscribe button and click on the bell icon to be the first puzzle solver. Welcome back, friends, to our channel. Today we get you an interesting puzzle, and the name of the puzzle is Leaves, Caterpillar and Apple Puzzle. To solve this puzzle, you have to carefully see the minute details present in the puzzle. For example, here on this apple, there is a caterpillar present on it. So considering all the minute details, we have to solve this puzzle. So guys, let's start. But before jumping to the final solution, let's start a timer and pause this video for 30 seconds and solve this puzzle together. And friends, don't forget to write your answers in the comment section. So our time starts now. Three, two, one, stop! Hope you all enjoyed solving this puzzle and got the right answer. Let's jump to the solution and solve the first equation. In the first equation, you can see there are three bunches of five leaves and their total value is equal to 15. When you solve this equation, you'll get the final value of five bunch of leaves is equal to 5. So one leaf will be equal to 1. Moving on to our second equation, here you can see there are 3 caterpillars and their total value is equal to 9. So solving this equation will give the final value of caterpillar as 3. Now jumping to the third equation, here you can see there are 2 apples and on the middle apple there is 1 caterpillar present. So considering that there will be 3 apples and 1 caterpillar, their total value is equal to 30. Now putting the caterpillar's value as 3 here, we have to move this to the right side. So 30 minus 3 will be 3, 27, and we have to divide it by 3 to find the value of 1 apple. So finally 1 apple value equal to 9. So we have all the values present here. 5 leaves, 1 leaf will be 1, 1 caterpillar equal to 3 and 1 apple equal to 9. Now solving the final equation, we have to carefully see every image because there are minute details present for every image. For example, here on this apple, there is 1 caterpillar present. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6 leaves present in this picture, and 1 caterpillar is on the third leaf sitting on it, and there is 1 caterpillar here. Now putting all the values here, 1 apple is equal to 9, 1 caterpillar is equal to 3, for the 6 leaves we have put this value as 6 and there is 1 caterpillar also, so we have to add 3 in it and multiply it by 1 caterpillar's value, that is equal to 3. Now applying the BODMAS rule, we have to first solve the brackets. So 9 plus 3 equal to 12, 6 plus 3 equal to 9, and we have to multiply it by 3. Now according to the BODMAS rule, we have to multiply these two digits, 9 into 3 equal to 27. So now we have to add 12 in it. So final answer will be 39, and this puzzle is also solved. Thanks for watching, guys. Please like and comment on this video. Also, don't forget to subscribe and please share this video with your friends and family members. You can also follow us on our Instagram page that is Puzzle Solver video. Thanks again. Bye-bye.